In this video, you'll be learning how to put more applications in your folders. So for example, here I have a games folder, and if you tap it, you'll see that there's more applications than Apple allows. And you can actually make infinite amount of pages in these folders. And if I scroll over, you'll see that I have another folder inside of a folder. So this allows you to organize your iPod Touch or iPhone in a much cleaner way and to categorize your apps more efficiently. So if you'd like to learn how to do that, keep on watching. Hi, this is Luke from GuideMyJailbreak.com, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to install and use Folder Enhancer. So to install it, go ahead and tap Cydia, tap Search, and type in Folder Enhancer. And tap Search. And tap on Folder Enhancer. I've already purchased this application, so if you want to purchase it, go ahead and tap Purchase. Sign into your PayPal or Amazon and type in your credentials. After you've purchased it, tap Install. And finally confirm. After it installs, go ahead and tap Restart Springboard. This is basically restarting your device, but it's much quicker. After your device restarts, go ahead and slide to unlock, and now we're ready to start putting some apps in folders. So basically, you just hold on to an icon, and then you drag it on top of another one, and it makes a folder just like you're used to, but you'll see something different. It's full screen, and just like you could before, you can change the name of the folder. So I'm going to go ahead and make it Games. But something that's cool about these folders is that you can put more than Apple allows. So if I go ahead and drag in a bunch of them, you'll see that just lets me keep on dragging them in. So this is especially useful for games, but it works with every kind of app. So if I go tap the home button and I open the folder, you'll see that I have a full list of apps. And I can even add more than this, and it'll just make a second page, and I can scroll through different pages. Something else that's pretty cool about this Folder Enhancer application is, let's say I make another folder, put some apps in it, and then I drag it over. I can actually put a folder inside of a folder. So now I have a page of apps, and then if I scroll over, I have a folder inside of a folder. This could be useful for organizing your iPhone. You can have unlimited amount of apps in folders and unlimited folders in folders. So it really helps with making your iPhone or iPod Touch way more organized. To exit out of a folder, you can either drag down with one finger, or you can hit the home button, and that'll also exit out of the folder. Okay, so you put a bunch of apps in your folders and say that you want to get them out now. It's not super evident how you do that, so to do that, just take an app and drag it to your dock, let go, and then it'll come out of your folder. So you can do that with many apps as you want, and take them out of your folder. And you can even do that with folders. If you go over to the Settings app, and scroll down to Folder Enhancer, you'll see some more settings for this application that you just installed. The appearance lets you change all kinds of the looks. You can customize it as much as you want. If you tap Behavior, you're able to change some more settings, animation, home closes all, things like that. Definitely check out the appearance. You can change a bunch of different things. You can make a different background color. You can, you know, use an image, all kinds of things. So definitely check that out. One thing to note is if you accidentally change the appearance to something you don't like, or if you just want to reset it to what it was when you first got it, if you go ahead and tap that Reset to Defaults button and then tap Yes, it'll reset everything to the way it was when you installed the application the first time. For more videos, check out GuideMyJailbreak.com. Thank you for watching.